$5. Oh. What are you writing? It's some Cantonese?
Yes.
What's the meaning? Like, does it have any meaning?
The meaning, the weather is good.
Oh, cool weather, right? Yes. So this is the writing utensil, like, yeah. So this is the point, like, the Qilong Emperor was found. The poem composed of the another long poem. Let me try writing. We can write. Yeah. Wow. It seems I'm. I don't know what's the meaning of this. What? So the stand up waves are open to.
Great, cool.
Peer up and send a border with dragon and clouds. Was I here before? No. Let's look more. Thank you. This is so nice. This is really nice. Wow. What's this? Some counting. Watch you with containers. I don't really know. So many things. Signages. I have one pair of this. Yeah, I learned a few, like how to play. This is Chinese chess actually. It's quite different with the English one. And the one in the middle is the river, and like they have some kind of, it's quite similar to English but a bit different. At the very beginning, I see like a Buddha, but it's literally looking like Buddha, right? But the name is quite different. There are so many like school kids coming to. Thank you.